All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Fallen down the order, you're now in P7. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:16.9. We're 17th in the speed trap, 297.6 kilometers per hour. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. Just 30 seconds left in the session.
Thank you.
You're in the top 10 now. Keep it up. Green flag. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Understood. Stopping this lap. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Go, go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. right. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Track is clear. Green flag. Been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. gap to car in front is 2.1 seconds. Win that place back. Okay, clear. This is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Yellow flag. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, we can take you this lap. Go, go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Go, go, go. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. Caution, caution. The car ahead is starting to create a gap. They're starting to pull away from us. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, clear. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy that. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Go. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Complete. Go now. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Drys seem like the best tyre for now. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. Behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Understood, copy that. Okay, clear. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Got that, confirmed. Sit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Release, release. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Okay, keep on him. He might make a mistake. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. green flag. This is your final lap of the race. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race.